Hey filmmaker, Chung Dha here. In this video, I'm going to release a new preset transition effect called Luma Matte Transition Preset. This is a very interesting effect. So let's check out. So that was it. So what it does, it removes or dissolves from light part of your video to the dark. So you can see first this white goes away and then the bright sky gradually frame by frame. So you can see it gradually goes away and remove the dark part, but also the preset includes also from dark to light. So depending on your video, it's a pretty nice effect. So to download it, go to the description below. There will be a link and you will come to my website where you will find this part. So this is the important part of the website. So if you don't see it, please turn off ad blocker. If you are using Firefox or a mobile device, you won't see it either. So either use a computer with Chrome or Safari or a Windows browser. And then choose any of these buttons to unlock the download link. And another thing you can do, if you really, really like my effects and presets, you can hit this donate button and donate any money so I can keep on working on these presets and make new presets. So once you have downloaded it, go to Premiere. And here in the effects tab, right mouse click and then import preset. So not just right mouse click anywhere. So you need to right mouse click here and then import preset. So here we have it already in here. So Luma CD Luma Matte Transition. So from here, we remove these two. Move this up again. Hold down Alt to copy it. So this is pretty easy. So the track matte is on layer 2. So I want to have it from light to dark. And then the V3 also light to dark, but this is V3 on layer 3. And here we have the effect. Then we remove the effects and now change it from dark. So this V3 and this one under. So now it's actually removing the dark areas first, or dissolving the dark areas, and then afterwards the light areas. So depending on what you have in your shot, it could be more interesting to have dissolving the dark areas first and then the bright areas, but make sure you have like different brightness areas and not that you're using this transition at a really, really dark video. So it's advisable to have like mostly a daytime shot instead of using nighttime shots. So that was it. So if you like this video, give me a thumbs up. If you want to see a different effect, please comment below, drop a link to any effect that you want to see made into a preset. And if you want to see more upcoming videos, please subscribe and I'll hope to see you the next time. Bye bye.